This is the conservative warrior princess, Monica Crowley, transmitting live from the conservative Coliseum. And right about now, coming to the stage, ladies and gentlemen, conservatives of all ages, put your hands together for the Rush Limbaugh of rap, the Sean Hannity of hip hop, the Michael Savage of the microphone, the nation's number one conservative rapper. Give it up for High Caliber, also known as Mr. Conservative.
Whoever heard of a conservative rapper? I'll bet the Black Panthers want to murder this cracker.
I hate white people.
Here's my answer, you racist idiot. Stop spreading that cancer. Some say that I'm too controversial. Well, this is real life. This is not a commercial. Please stop all the soap opera drama. You know I didn't vote for Barack Obama. It's High Caliber. I'm still a starving artist. And if you ask me, the president is a Marxist. Enemy of the state. I'm the number one target. If telling the truth is my crime, I'm guilty of the charges. The government is run by criminals. We're supposed to be one nation, indivisible. I'm a right-wing extremist, effo-liberal. The Democrat Party is hypocritical. Please, somebody try telling me, how are you pro-choice but against the death penalty? Man, that is nothing but hypocrisy. We live in a republic. This is not a democracy.
This is Jason Matera, and you're listening to Hate Speech Radio with my man, High Caliber, enemy of the state.
Hey, everybody. This is Dom Giordano from CBS Radio, and now you're listening to Hate Speech with High Caliber and enemy of the state, the nation's number one political hip-hop group.
God bless the USA. Listen up, y'all, I got something to say. I'm not a homophobe, it's okay to be gay, but gays getting married, no way, Jose. Cause that's just an abomination. We got terrorists that wanna bomb our nation. I don't believe a word that Obama's saying. I can't take this shit like constipation. I wish that I could bring back Ronald Reagan. There's a battle going on between God and Satan. I'm focused, you can't break my concentration. This is hip hop for the population. Occupy Wall Street, get an occupation. What about illegals and the jobs they're taking? It's the manifestation of a third world nation. We need to close the border, so please stop hating. And no, I don't need to give an explanation how illegal immigration can ruin our nation. It's High Caliber, my rhymes are revelations. Catch me on your favorite talk radio station.
Hi, this is Monica Crowley, and right now you're listening to Hate Speech with the number one political hip-hop group in the nation, Enemy of the State.
My High Caliber. He joins us now in the Savage Nation. Hey, High Caliber, welcome to the Savage Nation. This subject, trickle-up poverty, isn't a typical rap subject. How come you did it?
Well, first of all, let me start by saying, Dr. Savage, what an honor and privilege it is to be on the greatest talk show in the nation. I know what a big fan you are of rap music. So I'm honored to be here speaking out for conservative hip-hop. And I like to label it conservative hip-hop, and I'll tell you why. Rap and Republican, that's something you do. You know, rap is something you do. Republican is something you vote. Conservatism and hip-hop are cultures and ways of life.